My name is Aaron Weber. I'm a software engineer at Nextdoor. I mostly work on backend services and developer tools. Nextdoor is the social network for your neighborhood. It's a way for neighbors to connect with each other and find out what's going on in their community. The engineering team at Nextdoor is about 100 people, and about half of them are using Datadog on a daily basis. Originally, we were looking for a metrics platform, mostly for infrastructure monitoring, but very quickly we realized that we wanted an integrated solution, particularly APM was something that we wanted tightly integrated with our metrics. For APM, there are really two major use cases for us. The first is addressing an acute issue. This is something that Watchdog helps us a lot with, where we know there is an issue with some particular service and we want to be able to drill down into which particular endpoints or code paths are causing problems. The other is more general performance monitoring. We have trace search enabled for a few of our main most critical services that translates to about 500 million traces a day. Trace search has been very useful for us. Being able to define custom facets has enabled us to find the outliers and segments of our users that are experiencing problems and improve the experience for them. We use trace analytics to identify the slowest endpoints from a particular service and also to break things down by neighborhood ID or other geographic areas. Now that we have everything on the same platform, we can start with a unified dashboard with data from all of our sources, logs, metrics, and APM, and dive into any one of them to perform a root cause analysis.